Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Muhammad Faiz Hakimi bin Mustafa Bakri. My student ID is 20205318-MY and I'm from Intake July. Okay, today I am going to tell you about a movie whose filming place attracted my interest to visit in the future. And the movie is, for my English, Hello America.
Negara orang lain, merasa makanan orang lain, untuk kita mempelajari budaya orang lain.
Okay, here is the synopsis of the film. The gang of SMK Ayah Dalam won a trip to the USA as a grand prize in the best short film competition. However, things went wrong when Jibam and Siu Sun went missing, causing extreme panic to the rest of the group. Okay, the reason why I choose this film is that their filming location is New York City. As you all know, New York City is one of the most famous cities in the world, where there are various tourist attractions such as Times Square, the Statue of the Liberty, and more. Another one thing that caught my attention was a scene where the actors board a boat while looking at the beautiful scenery of New York City. In addition, there are scenes from the film that show Washington DC, where you can see Washington DC rich in buildings and old American architecture. So that is for the movie review. We move on to my brochure review. Okay guys, as you can see, this is my travel brochure, which is my company name is Pheasant Travel. As you can see at the middle, you can see my company name and my office address and contact details and my website too. As you can see, this package is inspired by movie of my English, Hello America. And at the second page, you can see some of my package we offer to you. As you can see, our service included transportation, accommodation, and foods and drinks. And you can see the first one, my travel package is San Francisco Leisure Tour. You can see the price is $2,558 per person for 4 days and 3 nights. As you can see, there is some information I put when you buy this package, same as another one. The travel package name is Niagara Falls, New York and Washington DC Tour. The price is from RM5,240 per person, and this package for 8 days and 7 nights. Same as the San Francisco Leisure Tour, you can see some information about place you will visit if you buy this package. That's all for the travel brochure review from me. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you for watching my video and have a nice day. Goodbye.